Quality assurance and quality control are critical in today's advanced genomic workflows. Accurate downstream results rely on quality starting material. In 2001, the Thermo Scientific NanoDrop 1000 microvolume uv-vis spectrophotometer revolutionized the way DNA quantification was performed. Now, the new Thermo Scientific NanoDrop 1 spectrophotometer introduces a novel way to get additional information out of a traditional uv-vis measurement. This software is called the Thermo Scientific Acclaro Sample Intelligence Technology. It identifies the presence of common contaminants in your sample and calculates an approximate concentration of the contaminant. The software displays a yellow triangle when it identifies a contaminant. We use chemometrics to take the whole spectrum and break it into its constituent parts. Some contaminants, such as phenol, absorb light at 260 nanometers, the same wavelength as nucleic acids. On any other uv-vis instrument, the presence of phenol in your sample would cause an overestimation of the DNA concentration, not with the NanoDrop 1 instrument. The goal of the Acclaro technology is to provide a true sense of how much DNA is in your sample so you use the correct amount the first time. Common molecules found in nucleic acid extraction kits can overestimate analyte concentrations or denature qPCR polymerases. To illustrate this, we extracted RNA from mouse liver and spiked it with a contaminant. We used absorbance to determine the analyte concentration and set up a qPCR reaction based on the uncorrected value. In both cases, the CT count increased with contaminant concentration, telling us the reaction did not go as planned. The presence of phenol overestimates your nucleic acid concentration, which means you don't put enough template into the reaction. Guanidine salts inhibit polymerases and block the reaction. The Acclaro technology gives you information about your sample that no other software can. When comparing data from a NanoDrop 1 instrument to a competitor spectrophotometer, you see the Acclaro software provides you with accurate nucleic acid concentrations even when phenol is present in your sample. The competitor instrument cannot correct for the presence of phenol and provides you with an overestimate of nucleic acid content. With the NanoDrop 1 spectrophotometer, your expectations out of a uv-vis instrument are again revolutionized. Quality assurance and quality control are more important now than they have ever been. Other uv-vis spectrophotometers rely on purity ratios, but purity ratios alone do not give a full picture of sample contamination. The Acclaro software, built into the NanoDrop 1 spectrophotometer, makes sample troubleshooting easier by running powerful chemometric algorithms. These algorithms identify sample contaminants and provide corrected analyte concentrations. The NanoDrop 1 instrument employs next-generation sample quality assessment. When your time and sample are precious, the NanoDrop 1 microvolume spectrophotometer is the only answer.